What's up, everyone? I hope you're having a good night. I'm going to be talking a little bit about Callon Petroleum, which is currently trading around 22% above its intrinsic value. So I'm not recommending a buy in now. This is not financial advice. Trade and invest at your own risk. I'm suggesting you put it on your watch list, and I'm going to be covering where I think you should buy in. Keep in mind that Callon Petroleum does not pay dividends. I will be covering several other oil companies as well, as I believe the price per barrel will soon, in the next several months, very possibly move up to $100 a barrel, and as a result, oil stocks will be moving up. And this here gives you an idea of the fair value of Callon Petroleum. However, that's not the level I'm suggesting a buy-in. As you can see here, over the past month, we've just basically had some ups and downs on Callon Petroleum. Just an overview of the past month. Same here with the past 3 months, and I will be moving to show you some more detailed information on the candlestick charts. Just a brief overview to kind of show you some of the volatility, just ups and downs. And same here, just a brief overview of the five-year chart, which I will be moving to show you some more on the candlestick information, but just to give you the bird's eye view there. Now, as you see here, moving into the one-year chart, this is the level I believe we're very soon headed to, is around the $35 range. And you can see August of last year, the price moved as low as $25.32. So that's just to give you an idea of the volatility there. In this current economy and current market, you have to take into account the fear factor. Let's say we're moving into 35, top of that fear factor, you know, we could very easily be looking at a drop to $30. Now, some people say, well, what if it doesn't fall that low? Well, if it doesn't fall that low, we move on. I'll be covering a lot of other oil companies. So if it doesn't fall that low, we move on to the other companies. So I want to give you a real quick overview here of how low we fell March 6th through April 3rd of 2020. $3.80. And then here, September 4th through October 2nd, 2020, $4.80. Gives you an idea of it's quite some volatility there. And while I realize there were other factors at play, you just got to keep in mind, this is just an overview of the analyst ratings and the Q4.